Hey everyone, this is part 25 for my Chaos run of the Final Fantasy V Four Job Fiesta 2022 with the modifiers No 750 and Berserker Risk. So, I just completed the History Falls and got my second Aegis Shield at last. And plan is to go to the Great Sea Trench. I said a lot earlier that I probably wouldn't go there because I don't need to. There's absolutely no point in going there. There's nothing there for me, I guess. But I have pretty much decided to actually use the chicken knife after all, despite thinking I don't have much use for it. And in order to power it up, I will have to escape from a lot of battles, and rather than just walking around in the same spot constantly and escape from battles like a grind for chicken knife power up, I am going to go through the Great Sea Trench. May as well. And get some escape from all the battles here, of course. Wait, I'm not going to use the chicken knife for that battle. I am, however, going to remove the holy lance for once I'm going to remember that. Sword dance? Nice. Too slow. Yes. Nice. Well, you only have single target attacks. It requires some luck with that battle, especially when you have the Berserker. One way to deal with it probably would be easier, I guess, is to just kill off the Berserker and use the magic lamp. And put on the chicken knife and holy lance. Now you don't actually need to equip the chicken knife, of course, to power it up. I'm just going to take advantage of the automatic escape effect of it, as I am going to escape from all the battles anyway. Save here. And they counter with possess when you attack them physically. That's really annoying. I really don't like fighting this place. Oh, I always forget that. You're not supposed to actually hit that switch. It's actually detrimental. It's a flame ring, I think. Up the passage I opened up there. Plan against the boss in this place is just use the magic lamp. It's a bit cheesy, but I think it's really the only way to defeat them with this part. Thank you. that. Oh, this could be bad. Should have healed up. Don't think they have anything for me here. Everyone received experience despite being removed from the battle? Was that it? Looked like that. Ooh, this could be bad. Need to be more careful about my healing. Thank you. Oh, right. Their spells can be reflected. I don't think I've tried that before. Let's do that anyway. Okay, so the plan is to use the magic lamp here. I haven't used it yet at all, so the first time it's going to summon Bahamut. Second time it's going to summon Leviathan, and the third time it's going to summon Odin. And Odin is going to instantly kill them. Because they are not immune to his sword slash, instant kill attack. There we go. Of here. And I may as well power up the magic lamp. Isn't it somewhere here? Yeah, there it is. So it uses Bahamut on the next use again. Starts over from the top, so to speak. You can also power it up at the same place where you initially found it, of course, to go there by Chocobo. It's still easier, I guess, than walking all the way down here to do it. Alright, I should change my accessories back to the Hermit Sandals. Forgot to do that. Thank you. Right, you're supposed to flip that switch. Made it. Where am I going? That gets me like every time. Go outside the submarine instead of taking off. Anything new to sell here, perhaps? Oh. Dragon Fang, Ether, Life, Tonic, I suppose. Could go buy 3 Flame Rings, so I have 4 of them, but... Three elixirs for that man. Anyway, there's not much else to do now except to go to the final dungeon. I mean, there's no other dungeons left. Well, there are a few, but for example, the one where you can get the secret job is a really short one. I don't think I'm going to go there. There's also a few summons you can get. But I can't use summons, so yeah. I think what I'm going to do is... see, it's at 52. That means it's, I still need to escape 150 times. So I didn't get as much progress on it as I was hoping, I guess. Let's just go somewhere and run away from battles. Where would be a good place to do that? It doesn't really matter, as long as Bar doesn't kill them off. I suppose the forest outside the corner could be good. Counters have changed after the worlds merged. I thought it was going to be just the bulls, but this is fine, I think. It's going to take like half an hour altogether, I think. That should be about perfect for timing wise for this part, and should be done with all the chicken knife powering up this part alone. Thankfully it's rather quick to escape most of the time. 73. 84. Already becoming strong enough to actually kill enemies now. As you can know. Still a ways to go though. Like 15, 16 more minutes maybe? 94.104. 114. So like 5 more minutes, 6 minutes. Almost there. One more battle, I think. Yep. All right. Finally. Bunch of these. Could be good to have. Right, powered up the chicken knife completely, and I am pretty much ready to go to the final dungeon again. Second attempt. Yes, it will be interesting to see how that goes. So, but this is it for this part. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.